Hi everybody, welcome or welcome back. I am so excited to share this video with you because it is going to be a giveaway video on something that I received in one of my Boxycharm boxes that was exclusive to Boxycharm. So this way, if you guys aren't subscribing to Boxycharm or it's something you didn't get in your box, I'm really hoping that you will get to enjoy this as much as I do. But before we get started, I really want to make sure that if you're not subscribed to the channel, it's really important that you do. For all my giveaways, you must be subscribed to my channel as well as Instagram True Wants Too. Let me just tell you how easy it is, and it's free. All you do is you simply press the red button that's right underneath this video. If it turns gray, you're in. You just have to make sure that your account is public, and the way you do that is you go to your settings. If it says private, because whenever you set up a YouTube, it immediately makes it private. It's up to us to change it to public. And the reason being public is important, it's the only way a creator knows that you are subscribed to the channel. And I want to make sure that whoever wins this is somebody that is supporting the community of this channel. So, once again, it's really simple. It is the red button that's right underneath this video. You press it, it turns gray, you're subscribed, you're in. Check your settings, make sure they are not private and that they're public. And then another idea is to press the bell that is beside the subscribe button. This way, YouTube will send you an email notifying you that I just uploaded a new video. It's great because you get to see what the video is about, and if it's of any interest to you that you want to watch it, you make sure that you press on the video and it brings you right to me. It's a really convenient way to have something nice waiting for you in your emails, number one, and then number two, it takes you directly to my video. So it just makes it really, really easy and simple. So I really hope that you will choose to do that. I have been loving doing this for you guys. I have been loving doing this and being able to share my finds as well as some deals that have come across my way and my unboxings, of course, and then also stuff that's in my stash that I have used to pull together to amalgamate all my stuff into one place. So this is what the giveaway is going to be about today. It is the exclusive brush set that Boxycharm sent out to, I think it was the premieres, and I got very lucky that I got it in the premiere box. I was surprised that a lot of people didn't get on the premiere list, but I don't know how it works. I was happy that I did. I also got very blessed and lucky that because of you guys, what I ended up doing was I set up a second account. With that second account, because I wanted during my Boxy Lux months when I started the channel that I would be able to show you guys the base boxes. So what I did was I opened up a second account. My first account, I'm a yearly. I pay for that upfront for a year, and now I got the premium on that account as well as during the Boxy Lux months, I get the Boxy Lux. On the second account, because they told me I had to open up a separate email account, so that I did, and I opened it up for the base box, and I thought I was only going to keep it alive for the month that we had the Boxy Lux. But Boxycharm doesn't have where you can skip a month, or you have to completely cancel to reinstate, and then they have wait lists and things like that. So I decided I was going to invest for that second box to the channel. And then they started doing the customizations. So now on the customizations, I get one customized product in my regular account. And then in the second one, I choose the second one. So this way I'm able to show you guys both products. And then last month was the first time that I only did it for 2 months. So the first month was great. It was the Boxy Lux and the base box, so perfect. The second month I got completely different items in my base box that I got on my regular account and then on the new account. So that was amazing. Then last month I got two of the exact same boxes. And so what ended up happening was I decided I would do the giveaways, which if you look, you'll see I'm doing one product giveaways per giveaway, so that this way it's not one person that wins everything. This way everybody gets a chance to win something, and because my channel is small and growing, a lot of the people that have been with me are getting things, and they say they've never won before, so I think that's really exciting too. So I made sure to go on the wait list on both the regular account, which of course, and then the second account, I decided I would also go on the wait list there just in case I can do the same thing. If the boxes are going to have a lot of variations, I would be covering myself there as well for with the customizations and so on and so forth. The first month there was no customizations and the boxes were identical. So I was able to give away a couple of the products already that were in either the base box or in the premium box that I got duplicates in. So this was one of the items that I'm pretty sure, and I apologize, I don't know if it was in the base. I think the base only had two brushes in some, but because I was premium, I didn't get that. I got the full set. So because I got two boxes, I got two full sets of these. So I really want to share this with you guys because these brushes were unbelievable. The design was so unique. The way the brushes work were very much like a high-end brush that I went to a department store to check, and they were. So what I think a Boxycharm did was they took the best out of a bunch of different things, and now they're starting to brand some of their own products, which I think is really sharp and really unique and exclusive for people that are part of the Boxycharm world. So I think that's really great. So it came in this plastic bag, which is fantastic to travel with. And then it came with these five brushes. And I'm going to go through each one with you, and this is what the giveaway is going to be. It's going to be all of these brushes in this bag. And I'm really, really excited to share that with you guys. So this first brush here is good to use for contour. There's nothing written on the barrel of the brushes. They simply say Boxycharm on them, but they all have this really unique handle, which to me is a really great ergonomic design. And it goes in where you can use your hand like this, or if you want to obviously use it a little further back like you do all the other brushes, you can. But if you want to get up to an area, it is so easy to hold. It blew me away. Then the bristles on this are so tightly packed that you are getting a fantastic, fantastic amount of bristles. They are so soft and luxurious, and they really do a fantastic job packing the product in. So they had this one, and the other bigger one that they had was this one. So I just want you to see the differences between the two. That's what they are, like that. And there you can see the difference of the width of the brush. So impressed with this. I love using this to contour. I use this to put foundation on. I tried it with liquid. I tried it with powder. I used it to buff out when I became too generous with my blush, and it was fantastic. Then the other three brushes are these smaller guys, which are more detailed brushes for me. So this one here, fantastic. A blender brush, which we all love and we can never have too many of. The bristles are very soft, but like I said, they're so tightly compact that there was no shedding when I washed. There was nothing. They are so high end. They really made sure that if they were going to put their name on it, I'm sure that's why these are so out of this world. So that's that one there. Then there's this one here, which what I did was I found that it's great if people do nose contours, or you need to get your concealer or anything around areas that are hard to reach. This little guy has been fantastic for that. The only thing that Boxycharm didn't do is they didn't tell you what to use these brushes for. But with that said, a lot of times people tell me a brush is for this and I use it for that. So, you know what I mean? So brushes are really what you want to use them for, but it would have been nice to have a little card in there telling them what they recommend you use them for. So that's what that is there. And then the last brush is this brush. And what I've used this brush, see how thin that is? I use that to help me with my powder to put on my as eyeliner. So when I was doing my eyeliner in powder as opposed to the liquid, that's what I use this for. And I also use this for underneath the eye line for the shadows as well. So That's what I'm going to be giving to you guys. The we're going to put in the description box the date that the winner will be announced, because when we're filming this, we're filming a couple of videos ahead of time because some holiday time is coming up, and I want to make sure that I have the video ready. I just don't know when the date is going to be, when this is going to be published. So in the description box will be when the giveaway will be, the winner will be announced. Okay. Like I said, the rules are very simple because it's really solely to support me and my growth on this channel. So all I'm asking is to make sure you are subscribed to the channel. You have to be public. So you've got to make sure that you're, you're in your settings that it doesn't say private, that it says public. Otherwise, I don't know that you subscribe to the channel. I don't get a notification, so there's no way for me to know. The second thing is you have to be following me on Instagram, and my name on Instagram is TrueWants2. Now, what's really, really important is in the comments in this video, you have to say that you are interested in the giveaway for the Boxycharm brushes, and you got to put your Instagram name in that comment, because I will be responding to you in these comments, and then the winner, I'm also going to put it in the comments here, but I'm also going to be going over to Instagram to give you a direct message, a DM. So I want to make sure that if your Instagram name isn't on there, I have no way of verifying that you follow me on Instagram, and I have no way of contacting you there. So once again, it's really simple. Subscribe to this channel, subscribe to TrueWants2 on Instagram, and leave a comment in this video that you want to be entered in this giveaway for the Boxycharm brushes with your Instagram name also. All right? So once again, good luck to everybody. I'm so happy that I'm going to be able to share this with you guys, because these brushes really, for me, were surprising, because they were so different than anything I ever owned. And that's what I love about getting boxes, is it introduces us to so many things that we wouldn't maybe go out and spend our money on. So this introduced us to a line of products that, like I said, I never would have spent the amount of luxury money just for this luxury style type of brush. So it's a real treat, and it's a lot of fun, and I think you're really going to enjoy it. So once again, thank you for finding me. Thank you for helping me grow on the YouTube platform by subscribing. I'm so happy that I'm going to be able to be doing a couple of these giveaways now, that there might be a few duplicates in the boxes, and I'll be able to share that with you guys. So make sure you watch, make sure you subscribe, and we'll see you in the next video. Good luck to everyone. Take care. Bye-bye.